Good morning. We're taking a little road trip over to Sonoma today, and first stop is my favorite breakfast this side of wine country, Fremont Diner. Over in Sonoma, I'm here at Scribe. It is a gorgeous day. Small little boutique winery, very low key, very easy going. There's all these picnic benches out here. You do need to make an appointment, but they're super, super nice, very relaxed. You can come, you can picnic outside. So if you don't like it, here. I'll come and bring you flights of wine. It's kind of a new winery. It's two young guys that purchased the property here. And basically just started off because they, I wanted to host their friends and taste the wine here, and eventually that blossomed into like a full-fledged tasting room, but it's not really there's no huge signs, it's not really Disney World here, it's just very relaxed and easy going.
This is our hearty from our estate, so we grow that right in that big pot right over there, and we do this all in stainless steel and concrete.
Chardonnay that was done by skin fermented, so it's kind of their like an orange wine that's done with orange. And they bottle this little cute little temperature regulator your bottle, which makes it it's not quite as hot as a full bottle, so kind of not middle. I'm really enjoying it. It's nice and clean and crisp and aromatic, but there's still really nice tropical fruit on it. It's light, right?
Thank you.